Welcome back to TenSlide Info. In one of my videos, we saw details about the actual reasons behind Azerbaijan's victory due to the drone usage. The two major drones which helped Azerbaijan to win Armenia were Berekter TB2 of Turkey and the Harop suicide drones or loitering munition of Israel. Seeing the success of Berekter TB2 unmanned combat aerial vehicle, Turkey started working on more advanced versions to make use of them on aircraft carriers. Yes, Baker is planning for a more advanced variant of Berekter TB2, which is said to be known as Berekter TB3. These drones are being planned for Turkey's first amphibious assault ship, which is TCG Anadolu. Not only that, these new variants of drones will carry heavier ammunition than the current drones in the inventory. The TB3 can stay in the air for an extended period, and the new unmanned combat aerial vehicle is said to be the naval version of the Berekter TB2. Actually, Turkey had an initial plan to equip the amphibious assault ship with F-35B fighter jets, but following the removal of Turkey from the procurement program by the United States, the vessel got into certain modification process to be able to accommodate the unmanned aerial vehicles. On 18 June 2018, the United States Senate passed a bill blocking the transfer of F-35 fighter jets to Turkey, and the prohibition was established due to concerns over Turkey's intent to procure the Russian S-400 air defense system. Coming back to TB3 drones, these drones have a foldable wing feature, and due to this, the amphibious assault ship of the Turkish Navy can station between 30 and 50 folded wing Berekter TB3. It is not so easy for a fixed wing unmanned aerial vehicle to take off and land on a landing helicopter docks, but TB3 has been designed keeping all these requirements in mind. According to Baker, these drones don't need sophisticated launch and trap systems. A simple roller system and a rescue nets would be enough for secure takeoff and landing. To add more about TB3, the new armed drone will have a takeoff weight of 1450 kg and it will be able to fly 24 hours a day. In addition, the TB3 will be able to fly at high altitudes, and as mentioned before, due to its wings foldable, it can be parked very easily on the aircraft carriers. It is said that Baker has planned to make these TB3 drones to take their first flight during 2022 tentatively, and Turkey is planning to fly a prototype of TB3 in 2023 tentatively. So let's hope Turkey manufactures these powerful drones and gives a tight competition to other manufacturers. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to TenSlide Info for more defense and aviation updates. Thank you.